In this video, we will talk about how to fix Microsoft Edge not working in Windows 10. Make sure to watch the complete video. Method 1. Basic troubleshooting. Step 1. Click on Start icon, then Power icons, and restart your PC to fix temporary glitches. Step 2. Check your internet connection by opening other websites or apps, and ensure your internet is working. Step 3. Open Edge in private mode. Open the Edge browser. On the top right, click on three dots and select New in private mode. Here you can test if extensions or cache are causing the issue. Simply search for the website you were trying to open. If it opens up, that means one of your extension or a cache might be causing the issue, and you need to fix it. We have explained in our further steps how you need to fix these issues. Make sure to watch the complete video. Method 2. Clear browsing data and cache. Right-click on Edge browser and select Open. On the top right, click on three dots. Scroll it down and select Settings. On the left side, click on Privacy Search and Services. Click Clear Browsing Data. In Time Range, select All Time. Here, you need to leave cached images and files, cookies and other site data, and browsing history checked. Now click on Clear Now. Method 3. Repair Microsoft Edge. Click on Start icon. Take your cursor on gear icon and open settings. Navigate to Apps and open it. In the Apps search, type Edge. Click on Microsoft Edge. Select Modify. Click on Yes. And select Repair. Method 4. Update Microsoft Edge. Open the Microsoft Edge. On the top right, click on three dots. Scroll it down and take your cursor on Help and Feedback. Click on About Microsoft Edge. It will automatically check and install updates. Method 5. Disable extensions. Open Edge. On the top right, click on three dots. Then, click on Extensions. Select Manage Extensions. Turn off all extensions and close the Edge browser. Open the Edge browser again. Go to Extensions and re-enable extensions one by one to find the problematic extension. So that's how you can fix Microsoft Edge not working in Windows 10. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out our other methods to fix the issue, linked in the I button above. That's all for today. See you in the next video.